Loosen lock nut. Put in playing position. Tune it up. Check intonation. Open string or play 12th fret. This set screw is what allows saddle movement. For accuracy, use a bedidler like this key from Skyscraper Guitars. It will allow for fine-tuning adjustments and hold string tension. Now it's in charge. Adjust intonation point with set screw on the bedidler. Solidify intonation. Once set, lock saddle. Use back end of Allen key to not over-tighten. Lock nut. Now play Panama.